East Haven police also making an arrest in connection to a stolen car. Police say 18-year-old Noel Adon, the man you see there of New Haven, led officers on a chase. Police say a 17-year-old was also involved in this. Authorities say both were transported to a hospital because they were hurt, then arrested and charged.